Very good. Thank you, Nhật. Would you like a sandwich?
No, I wouldn't.
Would you like a hamburger?
Yes, I would.
Now, can you offer me something?
Would you like an ice cream?
Yes, I would. Okay, can you ask me for one food?
Can you give me some ice cream?
Yes, I can. Okay, does your father watch TV?
Yes, he does.
What does your mother do in the evening?
My mother cooks breakfast.
In the evening?
Yes.
Cooks breakfast in the evening? At night?
No.
Hey.
Cook dinner.
Cooks dinner, very good. Can you finish these three sentences? Yeah.
My father teaches English at our school.
Teaches English. Number two?
Her mother takes her to school.
Well done. Number three?
They eat chicken on Sunday.
Well done. Okay. How often do you eat hamburgers or hot dogs?
I sometimes eat hamburger or hot dog.
Okay. How often do you eat vegetables?
I always eat bread.
Really?
In the evening.
In the evening. Okay. Every day?
Yes.
Good. And how often do you eat fruits?
I sometimes eat fruit.
Okay. Do you have a favorite fruit?
Yes.
What is it?
My favorite fruit is apple.
Okay. Now, can you tell me the time?
It's 1:45.
Good.
Half past 4. Mm-hmm. It's 25. 2:06.
Perfect, yeah. Very good. Okay, what is he doing?
He is listening to music.
Okay, what is he doing?
He is watching TV.
Good. What is she doing?
She is riding the bike.
Very good. Okay. Can you tell me 8 pieces of clothing?
T-shirt.
Yes.
Trousers. Chair. Hat. Sock. Hmm. Shorts.
2 more.
Shorts. And glasses.
Good. Alright, so some or any. Can you finish these sentences with that, right? For example,
are there any bananas in the
house? Correct. 2.
Do you have not any food in the house?
3.
There are some red DVDs in the shop.
Well done. Okay. Do you buy your own clothes?
No, I don't.
Do you wear t-shirts with pictures on them?
No, I don't.
Do you wear jeans with holes?
No, I don't.
How many pairs of shoes have you got?
I got 2 pairs of.
Now this is Ken or Carlos, right?
Yes.
So for example, this would be Helen, Ken, play football, right? What about Kate?
Can swim.
Mm-hmm. Peter?
Peter can draw.
Mm-hmm. Ben?
Ben can't run.
Play guitar.
I play guitar.
Now, can you ask me a question? The teacher, can you?
Can you run fast?
Probably no. Okay, last slide now, right?
Yeah.
This is the words at the top. Okay, don't forget don't and doesn't like, right? So this is would be I love singing. Yeah, I love singing. What about number 5?
Number 5, she loves read comic.
Use the subject there, right? I. Yeah, I love.
I love.
Good. 12.
She doesn't like
singing. Okay, and last one, number 2.
She doesn't like picking.
Okay, very good. And yeah, we're finished. Yeah. Bye bye. Good job, man.